Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring. At 35 years of age, standing at 180 centimeters tall, weighing at 96 kilos, fighting out of the black collar, please welcome from Sydney, Adam the Hamilton Hammer Amos. His opponent here this evening is 42 years of age. He stands at 165 centimeters, weighing in at 68 kilograms. Please welcome to the ring, out of the white corner, Lee Lethal Ward. Newcastle, are you ready to see our first exhibition bout of the evening? Hell yeah, you are. Your referee for the first bout is Paul Cupid. Paul, over to you.
All right, guys, gave you instructions in the corner. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. Touch gloves, come out fighting at the bell.
All righty, ladies and gentlemen, the following bout is scheduled for 3 1-minute 30-second rounds.
Hello everybody, and come welcome on to the Steel City here in Newcastle for the second corporate fighter. And what a night this proves to be. John O'Farr is my name, your fight night caller. What a powerful start between these two, Adam Amos and Lee Ward. Ward now just starting to throw the big rights, trying to jam his opponent up into that corner. Amos bouncing back. Fists of fury here so far between these two combatants. Second corporate fighter event here in Newcastle. Great crowd making plenty of noise already. Nice work from Amos to just jam up that opponent into the corner. And now Ward doing his best to try and shut the gate. Working on his defense at the moment. Smart tactics at the moment from Amos. Beautiful footwork. There's a big shot there from Ward just to balance things out a touch. Nice shots from both fighters so far. You could hear the reaction from the crowd of that shot there from Amos. And not a bad start between these two fighters. Here we are at NEX Newcastle, the venue for the second corporate fighter here in 2022. 11 bouts on the card tonight. That means 22 people from not just Australia, but around the globe challenging themselves like never before, physically and mentally. If you'd like to get involved in the Corporate Fighter family, head online, corporatefighter.com.au. You'll find out all the details there, whether you want to be a spectator here at one of the Corporate Fighter events or whether you want to be one of the combatants in the squared circle. corporatefighter.com.au is the website you need to go to. All the future dates are there in places like Newcastle here. Of course, Sydney, Western Sydney, the Gold Coast, Brisbane, Melbourne. Corporate Fighter just expanding bigger and bigger in 2022. We're going to be bringing you some exciting events from all those cities. Second round action in the opening bout between Adam Amos and Lee Ward. Fiery start between these two. Nice shots again from Ward. Amos tries to just balance things out, but he's getting a barrage of punches. That's a nice combination to square the ledger. Amos hopping his way across the canvas, whereas Ward in the white is pretty much running. Little uppercut there. Oh, not bad from Ward. Big shots again. Some haymakers there from Ward. Amos doing his best to get back in this. He was the quicker of the two. Certainly had a lot of combinations to start in that opening round. He likes the lunging left. Amos return serve with some beautiful midsection work in the corner. Pretty vocal crowd here in the Steel City of Newcastle. Great to have your company on this Saturday night, wherever you may be watching us, whether it's here in Australia or maybe in some parts of the world. Shots again from Amos. Both fighters just really going at each other. Little bit of fatigue starting to show in the back end of that second bout. Of course, next up, we've got a great one between Mick Sleeth and Josh Koch. Two big heavyweights going at it. Bit of an age difference between the two. And a little bit of weight difference as well. So it'll be interesting to see how that one goes between Sleeth and Koch in the second bout of Corporate Fighter 2 here in Newcastle at the NEX. Great venue. And perfect for the sweet science that is boxing. Tale of the tape between these two in this opening bout, Adam Amos and Lee Wards. It's an interesting one. 7 years between the two. In terms of height, there's 15 centimetres favouring Amos in the black. And in terms of weight, a little bit of difference between the two. 18 kilos, the heavier being Amos again in the black. Of course, the BeLive stream team are here covering all the action as they always do. There's young Lee Ward just getting some attention from the coaching staff. So what does the third and final bout have in store for us here? Let's find out. Over the next 120 seconds. Big shots there from Ward. Amos doing his best to try and square things up. A little bit of fatigue starting to kick in. You can see the punches are just getting a fraction wider. Big shot again there from Ward. Referee just indicating that he wants the punches a little bit more knuckle than wrist on that occasion. Ward again trying to spook his opponent on the ropes. Nice return there from Amos. Got plenty of weight behind that right. Fatigue really starting to kick in for both these fighters, but they're doing their best to battle through the tiredness. Of course, most of the athletes here at Corporate Fighter, it's their very first time in a major fight night. So you never know what you're going to get. Who knows, we may even find the next Australian champion. You never know with Corporate Fighter. You can hear the crowd getting behind both fighters. Final moments of this opening bout. It's been a pretty good one between the two. Last minute flurry of combination punches. There's the bell. That's the bout. We'll take you down to Nick, who's our MC, and he will give you the winner of this opening bout between Adam Amos and Lee Ward. Next up, Mick Sleeth takes on Josh Cock.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as that was an exhibition bout, that will end as a draw. Please thank both Adam Amos and Lee Ward.